Okay, everyone, in case y'all are wondering how I leave the world after Run Extremes, this is how I sometimes do it. I'm sorry.